Hello friend, welcome to my video. We practice with a small example like above. You set a static IP address for your PC as above. The video guides PPPoE dialing configuration for WAN ports on FortiGate devices. Connect the FortiGate's interface port 2 to your ISP supplied equipment and connect a PC to the FortiGate using an internal port, port 1. Configure PPPoE dial-up connection on one interface with CLI. If this step is not configured, there are only two modes on the interface, static and DHCP. Configure PPPoE dialing using the web interface. Go to Network, select Interface, select the interface you want as an WAN port to dial the PPPoE and edit. In Role, choose WAN. In Address, choose PPPoE. Enter username and password provided by your carrier. Configure the internal interface. Select the interface you want as an LAN port. In this case, DHCP is enabled. Configure default route at static routes. Set the interface to WAN. Set the gateway address to dynamic. Creating a policy to allow traffic from the internal network to the internet. Go to Policy and Objects Firewall Policy and create a new policy. Set the incoming interface to the LAN interface and the outgoing interface to the internet-facing interface. Set source, destination address, schedule, and services is all. Make sure the action is set to accept. Turn on NAT and make sure use outgoing interface address is selected. You can now browse the internet using any computer that connects to the FortiGate's internal interface. I hope this video helped you connect and configure a new FortiGate so that computers can connect to the internet. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. Help me 500,000 subscribers.